So, sixth question, a square plus b square minus a square plus b square form it is. So, do you think we have any identity in this form? No. So, what we shall do is, we should write one step so that we get any of the standard identity form. So, for that what we'll do is, see here a square, b square, b square is there, both plus sign is there. So, please don't go to write a plus b whole square form. You cannot. What I will do is, since plus sign is there, 2 plus 3 or 3 plus 2, both are 5, doesn't make difference. So, what I'll do is, I will interchange this a square plus b square as b square plus a square. Why I will do, you will understand now. So, if I interchange this a and b, I am swapping it, a jagdal b square jagdal a square. Heng naan maadabodu andre, that is what I am telling. 3 plus 2 formula is there. I am writing it in the form of 2 plus 3. Ashta, 3 plus 2 no 5 and 2 plus 3 no 5. Either way you can write, children. So, I wrote this a square plus b square as b square plus a square. Now, when I do so for the first binomial, for the second binomial also, I should apply the same or do the same. So, minus a square plus b square, na, I should now write it as b square first. But, simply I cannot write plus a square. Here, a square is with minus sign. So, I should write it with minus sign. Now, look at the question. B square plus a square into b square minus a square. If you observe, children, is it not of the form a plus b into a minus b form? Yes, no? Which is third identity? Like this. You should observe the problem and analyze how to reduce it to any of the identity form. Here, all this we did since minus a square was there. And if you interchange b square plus a square, this b square here minus a square here, just we are swapping its positions. So, when we did, we came to know that this is of the form a plus b into a minus b, which is a square minus b square. What is a? It is b square. And what is b? It is a square. A is b square, b is a square. So, now let us apply the identity and simplify. A plus b into a minus b is equal to a square minus b square. In place of a plus b into a minus b, we have b square plus a square into b square minus a square, which is equal to a square minus b square. And what is a square? Look here, children. A value is b square. B value is a square here. A square. For now, forget square. In place of a, what I should write? B square. That I am writing. A jagdali b square ide, but a square ide. So, innon square ide illi. Hope you got my point. A square. Fine. What is a? B square. So, first I am substituting for a. What is a? B square. But upon a square is there. So, upon b one more square. B square whole square. Similarly, minus. In place of b, what do I have? A square. B square is there. So, a square whole square it will become. So, these things only you will go wrong. You should be careful. LHS as it is always you need to write. That is b square plus a square into b square minus a square is equal to. See, a power and whole power and law of indices you have learned. No? It is b to the power 4 minus 2 plus 2 a to the power 4. A power m into a power n is a to the power m into n. So, b power 4 minus a power 4 we got. Y to the power 4, b square whole square, a square whole square is there. So, you will get to the power 4. This is about the 6th problem, children. Next, we shall solve the 7th problem. Once I do this, finish this main, I will be erasing the identity so I get more place to solve problems. Since it is new to you, I am keeping the identity, all the three identities. 7th question is, 6x minus, 7th question, 6x minus 7 into 6x plus 7. Clearly of the form of third identity. A minus B formally there, A plus B formally in non binomial we have. Where A is, what is the value of A? 6x and B is 7. This you should know. For every problem, write like this, children, A and B value. See, this year in 8th standard, you will be studying only about 3 identities. When you come to 9th, no, you have some 8 to 9 identities which you need to memorize or learn, children. So in that case and all, this easy problems you won't get. So now only if you make habit of writing like this A and B values, there next year it will be helpful. So I'm giving you practice right from now. So what is A? 6x. What is B? 7. Now, which identity form it is? A minus B into A plus B. Third identity is equal to A square minus B square. What is in the place of A minus B? 6x minus 7. What is in the place of A plus B? 6x plus 7 is equal to A square. What is A square? 6x whole square minus B square and 7 square. See there. Here only 6x is there in place of A. So A jagdal, you know, 6x whole square as it is writing. B jagdal, what do we have? 7 whole square, whole square. But in this problem, children, in place of A only we had square value. In place of A, if you write B square, this square in the, separately you should write. Similarly, in B place only you have A square, so whole square like that. It became to the power 4, but not in this case. So write the LHS as it is throughout the problem. 6 minus 6x minus 7 into 6x plus 7 is now 6x whole square means separately apply the square both to 6 and x. 6 square is 36. 6, 6 are 36. X square minus 7 square is 49. 36x square minus 49. For all the problems, children, in your classroom, write one line. It is simply, I am writing now here, A minus B, A plus B, identities I am writing now. You just put one sentence. It is in the form of identity, A plus B into A minus B, A plus B whole square, A minus B whole square, like that. You need to mention for all the problems. So, this is about the 7th problem. Next, we shall go to 8th question. 8, 9, 10. 10 problem, 10 problems are there. This is quite big exercise. I want to finish in one day so that next session I can start with new lesson, that is arithmetic, children. 8th question is minus A plus C into minus A plus C. See, minus A plus plus C C. Which identity do you think it is of the form? Can I write it as minus A plus C whole square, which is of the form A plus B whole square, where A is minus A and B. So A plus B whole square is A square plus 2AB plus B square. In place of A plus B, we have minus A plus C whole square. So A square jagdali minus A whole square plus 2 into A is minus A, B is C plus C square. So minus A plus C whole square is equal to minus into minus plus A agathe. So A square plus into minus minus 2 into A into C 2AC plus C square as it is. That's how general. This is how you will solve. You should not get confused looking at the minus sign. Next we shall go to 9th problem. See, all the problems I am solving, so no, don't expect for the notes. You can write directly from by watching the video. X by 2 plus 3y by 4 into x by 2 plus 3y by 4. No doubt at all, it is of the form same number. See, x by 2 plus plus 3y by 4. Same means I can write together it as x by 2 plus 3y divided by 4 whole square, which is of the identity form, first identity, A plus B whole square form, where A is x by 2, this is very important, B is 3y divided by 4. If you write like this, children, when you substitute in the identity, you won't go wrong. That is the reason. Now we shall write the identity. A plus B whole square is equal to A square plus 2AB plus B square. In place of A plus B, I should write X by 2 plus 3Y divided by 4 whole square, which is equal to A square means, what is A? X by 2. X by 2 whole square plus 2 into A. What is A? If I write in no place, if I come to next line, I hope it will not confuse you. That is what I am worried. 2AB, 2 into A into 3Y by 4 plus B square andre 3Y by 4 whole square. See, A plus B whole square jagdali X by 2 plus 3Y by 4 whole square. A square means X by 2. What is A? X by 2. So X by 2 whole square plus 2 in one bracket in place of A, X by 2 into B. B value is 3 by 4 plus 3Y by 4 plus B square. And then B is 3Y by 5, 4 whole square. Now let us simplify. No place, I should write in two lines. That is what I am thinking of. So, not is equal to x by 2, LHS I am writing as it is, by 3y by 4 whole square is equal to, as I said you in the earlier problem student, x by 2 whole square means go to the numerator and to the denominator, the square should be applied. So, x into x is x square, 2 square is 4, x by 2 whole square becomes x square by 4. Look here. 2 ones are, I can cancel it out. So, x into 3y by 4 I have. So, plus 3xy divided by 4 plus, that I will show you here. See, 2ab was there now, children. So, in place of 2, we wrote 2. In place of a, what I should write? X by 2. In place of b, what I should write? 3y by 4. How I cancelled 2 here is like this. See, 2 ones are. 2 vanished, but x is there. Numerators only if you multiply x into 3y is 3xy. 4 into nothing is there. 1. So into 4. And that is how I got 3xy by 4. Next I have 3y by 4 whole square. Means the square should be applied in both to the numerator and to the denominator. Plus 3 square is 9. Y square is simply y square. 4 square is 16. 3y square by 16. So, what is, see here if I write in one line, x by 2 plus 3y by 4 whole square is now equal to x square by 4 plus 3xy by 4 plus 9y square divided by 16. This is the solution, children. Hope you have understood. Next, we shall solve the last problem, that is 10th problem of this main. 7a minus 9b into 7a minus 9b. See, 7a, 7a, minus, minus, 9b, 9b means together I can write it of the form 7a minus 9b whole square. Which identity? A minus B whole square. Where A is 7A and B is 9B. So A minus B whole square is equal to A square minus 2AB plus B square. In place of A minus B, I should write 7A minus 9B whole square, which is equal to A square. Andra A is 7A whole square minus 2 in one bracket. A is 7a into b is 9b plus b square andre 9b whole square. 9b whole square. Next we shall simplify it. So LHS same. 7a minus 9b whole square as it is equal to 7a square means 7 square a square. 7 square is 49. A square is simply a square. Minus is there. So minus. No other signs are there. All are plus means it is minus. Multiply only constants, that is numbers. 2 7s are 7 9s are 63. 63 into 2 is how much? 63 into 2 if you do. 2 3s are 6. 2 6 are 18. 2 6 are 12. 126 we will get. 126 A into B AB plus, see, 9B whole square means 9 square B square. 9 square is 81 B square. So here I will write the line. 7a minus 9b whole square is 7a square andra 49a square. 2 7s are 7 2s are 14, 14 9s are 126. 14 9s are 126. Correct. 1 a into b. Next variables if you multiply ab. So minus 126 ab plus 9 square is 81. B square is simply b square. That is the solution. So this is about the first main children. We have 10 problems and I have solved all the 10. So please you also solve all the 10 in your classwork. Next, second main. Use the identity x plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus ab to find the following products. This identity children, here I said you in the previous page to write all these three identities, no, which are given in the boxes in your textbook, to then start with this exercise. Along with those three boxes, children, one more box you have, that is the second main identity. X plus a into x plus b is x square plus a plus b into x plus ab. So this whole second main is based on that identity. In the first main, it was asked to identify which, the given question is in the form of which identity and to solve. But second main is quite simpler. They have only given the identity. What is the identity? X plus A into X plus A into X plus B is equal to X square plus A plus B into X plus AB is the identity. This is the fourth identity, children. So four identities totally you will learn. So this exercise 6.5 second main is completely based on this identity. Question is solve using the identity x plus a into x plus b is equal to x square plus a plus b into x plus ab to find the following product. So seven problems are there. All the seven problems you need to solve by applying this identity only. We are not using any other identity. If at all it is mentioned using this identity only you solve, you should use that identity only. If not, then like first main, we should only try to reduce and bring back to any of the identity forms. So we should solve the second main.